All right, Phoenix here, and today I'm going to be taking a look at a game called Colt Canyon. I've gotten 2 hours of sleep, so I'm sure this will go great. Prologue. Good morning. Love this part of the canyon. I had a great time here, but we should head back soon. Are you looking for your revolver? Yes, I am. Look for the crates over there. Destroy containers to find loot. Use melee attacks by pressing. Oh, wow. Okay. E. Get close enough. Oh wow, okay, that is tiny. Why don't you show me your skills? Come over here. I'm here. Wait, did you hear that? Oh, we got some action. Oh shit. Oh, Jesus. Guess that was meant to happen. Gotta do something. I'm bleeding. Go this way. Keep an eye out for bandits. Stay hidden. I can squeeze right through. Okay. Oh, I like the music. Very dramatic. Okay, so the I think I want to rebind the dodge roll on my mouse. Yeah. Yeehaw. I have no clue which one is better, but I guess we'll swap out this tiny one for the shotgun. Keep walking eastwards to start your rescue attempt. It's a long way from here. So I honestly have no clue what this game's about, how it plays, if it's any good. What type of roguelike mechanics it has, but it came recommended to me, so why not give it a go? Plus, it was cheap. Okay. Even unlocked. Get an upgrade. Ah, okay. Oh, okay, so we can get him on our party, basically. We'll go with shields. This also reminds me of a game called, I believe it's called a Teleglitch. The way, you know, the styles and stuff. Visual style. Wait, so this has a weapon icon on it. Ah. Musket. Oof. That is a long ass reload. Fuck that. Do we have a map? I don't think we do. We need some health. Well, this is more like it. Oof, nearly died there. What's this? Oh, so it's just straight up melee weapon that replaces your gun. Don't like that. I'm still bleeding, apparently. Just want to check if it has a map of some kind. Card command? Alright, that's for the companions. So, no map. That's weird. You can swap between maps, basically, between levels. Fuck. Like a shield. I literally swapped to my shotgun and then this happened. Okay. Back to square one. Is that a weapon? No. It's a twig or something. Pixelated twig. Wait, am I supposed to shoot these people? Wouldn't mind getting that shotgun back right about now. Wait, so also I just started with full health. Oh. Yeah, that's kind of dumb. What the fuck? I was stuck. The guy whipped me and I couldn't move. Still no new weapon. Weird that it says that, like maybe you missed something interesting. Because if there's anything that sucks with these types of games, it's backtracking. What could you possibly be missing out on? Well, by now, I suppose. Oops. Okay. Oh, we got a doggo. Loads of ammo, but no weapon. Horse? No. Double the bullets. Sure. Shop. I'm a trade, he says, so... Ah, okay. Nope. I mean, this is cool, but it seems useless. Especially when I can't even break open a crate like that. Alright. I guess it's gone. Give me your shotgun. Come on. What the fu- just die already. Honestly. Oh, we got a key. Where we came from. Let's go find some shotgun ammo. Oh! I just freed that horse. It'd be really cool if you can ride those horses. Oh my, what the? Okay, see ya. What? Kinda odd how this guy was holding a shotgun. See? Are you sure that's a shotgun you're holding, dude? Hope we can find one of those repeater weapons again. Before we go to, let's see what's down here. A lot of crates, pots and pans and chests. All right, let's see what that shop had to offer. Fuck! Not these dogs again. I could have sworn we cleared this already, but... Ow! Oh, shit! Overall weapon accuracy. Go with the items. I'm not really struggling with accuracy right now. Not to toot my own horn, of course. They seem fairly accurate. No run button. Oh, Oh, nice, some health. Oh, fuck, it's a dead end. Boss battle. I can tell by the amount of items I'm being dropped. Holy shit. Well, hello there. Oh no, it's one of those. What, he just has a human shields. Stuck. I'm stuck. I wonder if we can dodge that thing. Yeah, we can. Fuck. Ugh. Get away. Die! I think that exclamation mark above his head is actually also a health bar. Thank fuck. Alright, we have... Didn't I pick up a dynamite? Trying to throw it, but... I guess we didn't. Weird. Oh, maybe we used that on that coffin where we freed the... the prisoner. Alright. What's that? We're maxed out with that ammo. We need some repeater ammo. Oh, that's poisonous shrubbery. The fuck is that? Fuck out. Hope this circles back to that area where we just were. Wow, they take three shots now, huh? What? With a shotgun even. That's crazy. Okay, this game. Seriously now, come on. For some reason I'm slowed. Well, this sucks. We can use the... Yeah, we should probably use that ammo. Because we're maxed out. Health? Nope. Oh my fuck! I'm reloading! This sucks!
No.
So, wow, okay. Still quite a ways to go. We killed 7 innocents. Let's see these other playable characters then. Gunslinger. Heavy and slow. Oh, that's a lot of characters, right? I don't know if I want to go even slower, because I already find the main character a bit slow. Alright, let's give it another go. Slug gun. To say, from what I remember of Teleglitch, this definitely prefer this, just, you know, the aesthetics and movement, the overall mechanics and whatnot. I don't know if they even have the same developer or whatnot, but they seem similar to me. And I prefer this one. So there. Probably shouldn't use this type of ammo on these weak enemies. Ooh, that is not a fast melee. Yeah, that is rough. Give me that health. Oh. And I really wish this game had like a map or something. Gotta reload. Oh, wait, I just noticed this has a active reload mechanic. Good to know. Take a companion. Also, I wonder if we can change the UI, because I kind of want that at the bottom of my screen, the ammo count and whatnot. Damn. Doesn't seem possible. Find a weapon for your companion, step closer and use F to interact. Alright, we'll do that. Probably dropped by one of these enemies, right? Yeah, there we go. You can have a pocket pistol. C to attack and X to guard. Alright. Wait, he doesn't just... Oh, I was just about to say. Want to babysit them. Oh, I missed that. Oh, well, there... Oh. Thought my companion had died there. Moving. Eesh. Probably be good if we can find him a shotgun or something. And I believe I'm hearing another survivor or prisoner. Thank you. Jesus. Nearly hit me. Here, you can take the slug gun. Shoot faster. More heavy ammo drops, that's good. Take the faster rate of fire. There you go. Crazy granny. Ooh. Okay, this sucks. I wish this guy would fucking hit his shots. Okay. What? Are you serious? Are you serious? Yeah, well, have fun with them. Pretty sure I saw some health earlier, no? Okay, but that's just dumb, man. He's literally just standing behind him and he's not doing anything. Alright, let's give it one more go. That is, yeah, I'm not too sure about that. Like, he's already carrying a shield, so I don't know why his health is so, so high. This one? Weapon? Useless? Why does it take like so many hits with the butt of the weapon? Because I'm in the first area, so you'd expect them to die faster. Even if it's not a sneak attack or something. Or maybe that's their Hotline Miami-esque mechanic or whatnot. Oopsie daisy. Oh yes, please. Faster movement. Oops! Thought these were innocents. I missed the active reload. We're not doing great. I'll be honest. Doing kind of bad. Oh, dynamite? Sure. Fuck me, man. So there was an arrow pointing in this direction. I wonder why. This is just where we came from. Weird. There's no way to see what weapon you're holding. I guess we're holding the same as we just picked up. Let's see. Well, it's not bad. I was expecting it to be worse, to be honest, but it's fast. Probably has a long range. No. But we are low on ammo on that thing, so... This him as a companion and give him the bow, see how that goes. Oh, stop. Jesus. Dude, please. Yeah. I'm trying to give you a gun. Oh no, it's one of these again. Alright, well, good luck with that. See ya. This AI sucks, man. Got a key? Let's have a quick look down south here. Oops. Too early. All right. I think after this level we'll meet a boss again. Oops. Thank you. That's a lot of health. Oh, I think I damaged it. Sorry. Wait. Oh. No, fuck. Fuck. I'm stuck. Okay, this companion is kind of useless. Give him a slug gun. I hear him, but I don't see him. Let's find that prisoner. Oh, man. Oh, he's probably down here. Oh, fuck. Pretty sure we left some health here at the start, right? There we go. Maybe some more up north here. Okay, what is this guy doing? Does he not have ammo? Literally not doing anything. Fuel. Oh, and yeah, that's terrible. Having to sacrifice health for one of these dumb fucks. I guess you could do that if there's if you have extra health potions on the ground. Wow. It was so hard to see, but glad I went here. Let's go give the shotgun a try. 27 slugs. Oh, fuck. Wow, so he does do something. Alright, let's go fight this boss. Everything's reloaded, full health, got some shields. Seems like it's the whippy boy again. Gonna happen. Oops. I think I'm doing it. Don't think that's worth the trade-off. Especially since he's probably gonna die again. Oh no, he actually killed the boss. Amazing. Lock rifle, what's that? Uses heavy rounds? A musket. Thought I had a repeater here somewhere. Oh well. Okay, not bad, not bad. Let's see how much health does this guy have? Oh, not bad. This thing kicks like an elephant gun. Ooh. Oh, another companion. Carry more ammo. Sounds good. Oh, field block that. These guys are going fast. Popping rifle. Let's go with that. No health. Wouldn't have mind some slight color variation in terms of the enemies, so you could see which ones are like heavy, which ones aren't. Huh, I don't know what this. Oh, okay, it's like a trap or something. Don't like that. These both use the same ammo type. Go with the repeater. All right, don't think we've made it this far before. Maybe there's some sort of color variation? I don't know, can't tell. I think my companion's dead. Or left him. I need to shoot that, come on! Are you serious? That is ridiculous. Oh, fuck off. What is going on? What is... Did I go through that trap twice? We're fucked. We are dead. That fucking snake still lives. Me, my big mouth. Oh, we've never made it this far. Jesus. Health, 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 health. No health. What happens if we do this? Nothing. Oh, thank fuck. Rock shotgun. Yes, please. Oh, that's a scorpion or something. The upgrade first. Big boom. Can you fucking die? Oh my god. Are you coming back? Jesus. Lost some health. Very much needed. Flint rifle. Kinda need a weapon that uses the light ammo. Don't have that at the moment. Okay, more ammo. I don't know. Get a companion instead. Alright, I need to give him a gun. Yo, if you... Oh, picked up the wrong weapon. Come on! Stop moving, please. I'm gonna die from some fucking trap, I just know it. Jesus. This is so dumb. Oh my god. Yeah, I'm not good. Fuck that. Now I need to go back and pick up my weapon. Okay. Oh, fuck it. I'll get you up. Here, you can take. I was just about to say, stop moving. Still don't have a... Peter? Hmm. sake. I think this game just doesn't want us to get a gun that uses light ammo. 30 sag. It's a wolf. And he's dead. Can't use any of that. Please pick up the health. Yeesh. Okay. Why is this necessary? Come on. You're on your own, buddy. Oh, I need the health. Is that a light weapon? Yeah, there we go. Yeehaw. Horse is about to die.
Yep.
Oh. Dirty horse. Right, before we interact with this fucker. Reload faster, increase range and stopping power. I mean, sure. Double buckshot gun. Do it. Oh, crossbow. I'll stick with these for now. So much ammo, I need to get rid of it. Yeah, this faster reload is not really evident. noticeable. Yep. First. Yeah, what? Okay. I'm just getting impatient at this point. Fucking hell, man. Just die already. Okay, we're not gonna take this pistol. Let's take that crossbow. Oh, it was a collateral, I think. There's a lot of loot up here. Me likey. TNT launcher. Give it one go. No thanks. So why am I not hitting it right now? Was that shotgun ammo? Yeah. Alright, let's get out of here. And the crossbow also has a very forgiving active reload, so I like that. Area 2 boss. What is this? Bear trap? Got 7 bundles of dynamite, so we should probably use that for this boss. Oh, some health drops. Oh, jeez. Nope. Well, this is useless. I wonder if we can use it against him. There we come. Oopsie! Ow. Oh my fucking... Are you serious, dude? Not like this, not like this. Okay, oof. I want to kill him with the bear trap, yeah. Nice. Okay, we're not doing too bad, actually. Run started off shit, but... Double slug gun, that's probably good. Long range, I would assume. Yeah, we'll switch over. We've got a sniper and we have... Yeah, let's use the sniper. Also doesn't seem too bad with the reload. Ooh. I honestly wasn't expecting it to make this far, but... Although, to be honest, I'm not even sure how far we are. Some more dynamite. We're cooking! Get it? Because you're cooking the dynamite? Alright. Oh yeah, that's good that we swapped to the sniper rifle. Accuracy's a bit shit though. Grape shot cannon. The fuck? I mean, I like it, but I'm gonna be running out of ammo pretty soon. Okay, we need to go back a bit because I missed an area. Yo! Oh, probably don't want to stand in that. Let's find a hostage, get an upgrade, kill the boss, save the girl. Cowboy thinks. Oof. I need to stop standing still so much. I think we're dead. Is there no hostage? Guess not. More dynamite. Bit lucky there. Oh, I was trying to line them up. And he already took away my shield. Fuck me. Was that a secret entrance or something? I mean, it opened up or something. Hmm. Don't know. Ooh, I just took a boatload of damage. Alright, and we get health as we kill enemies. What about that? But I'm in need of... Oh, fuck me. Fuck. I'll take a health upgrade, actually. Oh, I'm out of ammo. Fuck. Trying to find some health now. Or ammo. Nothing here. Ah, there we go. Actually, kind of want to keep the heavy weapon. Even though that said heavy, I don't know, it still uses light ammo, right? So. Boss time, I assume? Okay, is this what is... Guess we're dead. Because we can't hit these guys, yeah, like, what the fuck? Dodge every shot. Man, we were so far well as well. Oh well. Takes quite long, these runs, to be honest. But, I think I'm gonna cut it there. It's decent. We'll have to check out some other characters some other time, but yeah, I hope you enjoyed that, and thanks for thanks. See ya!